Antaryamin is the form of God inside you. That is the Antaryamin. The presence is the consciousness of the Antaryamin. And Bhagavat Shakshatkara is that Bhagavan, that God whom you are worshipping, becoming physical to you, becoming flesh and blood. Physical ga ipotaru. You can touch them, you can see them breathe, you can talk to them. Baita, not inside, baita. It is jarigedi baita. So that comes under Bhagavat Shakshatkaram.